watches of the moon and knew its lore. Planted seeds trimmed their hair and pierced their ears with golden earrings as it waxed and waned. It shines tonight upon their brain and burned in the gardens of Gethsemane. Its light made holy by the dazzling tears and spread its radiance on the exile's path of he who is the glorious one. Its light made holy by his holiness. Already a mooted goal. And tomorrow, perhaps, an arm's face, a living sector. You know why, y'all? Because it's good.